Hello, this is Watika Smith, Safety Compliance Manager with the Safety and Risk Management Department for the City of Columbia. This is your monthly safety message for the City of Columbia employees and the public. I'm here today to discuss your monthly safety tip on workplace safety. The city is built off teamwork. If you see something, say something. At any point, if you see an unsafe condition to prevent anything from happening to any of our employees, just let us know. We must be here to protect one another. That's why it's always important to be informed. H. Demetrius Rump, Director of Safety and Risk Management for the Safety and Risk Management Department for the City of Columbia. He will provide and give suggestions and guide you with safety tips for in the workplace.
Hello, this is Demetrius Rump, the Director of Safety and Risk Management for the City of Columbia. This is your monthly safety message for the City of Columbia employees and the public. As Watika Smith, our Safety and Compliance Manager for the City of Columbia, stated earlier, today we will be discussing workplace safety tips. Here are a few that I suggest that all employees be aware of. Report unsafe conditions. It is so very important for all of us to report unsafe conditions. If you see something, say something. If you hear something, say something. It is very important that we all participate in making sure that if there's something that needs to be fixed or there's a hazard, that we identify it and get it fixed. Because it's up to all of us to make sure that our environment is a safe working condition. Safety procedures. Make sure that all employees that you know the latest safety procedures, or if any procedures in your department have been updated, it is your responsibility to make sure you know what the correct procedures are and use them correctly. Taking shortcuts. It is not good to take shortcuts when operating any type of equipment or driving a vehicle or just performing a job task. It is so important to make sure that you follow the safety procedures. That's why they exist. By taking a shortcut, you think that you're saving time, but in essence, that shortcut could lead to an injury or could potentially be a fatality. And what have you saved? Nothing. That's why our procedures are in place for you to follow them properly. Making safety gear a must. It is so very important that all employees wear the proper personal protective equipment at all times. If our organization is willing enough and able enough to provide you with the proper PPE, it is the expectation that all employees wear the correct PPE. If your job requires for you to wear a safety vest, then you need to wear that safety vest and make sure that safety vest is clean and visible. If your job requires you to wear a hard hat, such as tree trimming, or if you're in a bucket truck working overhead, then you wear that hard hat that's provided to you. If the job requires for you to use gloves when operating machinery or tools, make sure you wear your gloves and make sure those gloves are fitted and they're worn properly. If your job requires for you to wear safety shoes, make sure that you have safety shoes on at all times when performing that job. If the job requires for you to put out cones to signal to individuals or pedestrians that you're working in that area, make sure that those cones are properly placed and properly spaced. If your job requires for you to wear safety glasses, goggles, or a face shield, make sure that you're wearing the correct safety goggles and make sure that those safety glasses are stamped with the Z87 stamp on the side. Those are the proper safety glasses that you need to be wearing at all times to prevent something from hitting you in the eye, debris flying, or dust being blown. And last but not least, make sure that we follow emergency protocols, because majority of the time, floods, tornadoes, or hurricanes, they become unannounced. And you need to know how to respond adequately in an emergency. So with that being said, we all need to be involved, be informed, and be the difference as it pertains to safety and risk management. Remember, safety starts with an S, but it begins with you. Thank you.